Dr. Diaz Nebulizer Compressor System helps in providing perfect and reliable inhalation treatment. This video shows how to use the Dr. Diaz Nebulizer Compressor in simple steps. Unboxing Dr. Diaz Nebulizer Compressor System. Some people with breathing problems need to inhale medicine into their lungs. Inhaled medicines can be delivered in a variety of ways. One way is via a device called a nebulizer. While unboxing the box, you will find a compressor machine, along with a pouch containing various components. The components included are adult mask, a pediatric mask, a flow adjustable chamber, filters, and a mask pipe. Setting up Dr. Diaz nebulizer. Check that the filter is not cloaked dirty or wet, and replace it if needed. Assemble the Dr. Diaz nebulizer and add tubing together as shown. Attach the end of the tube to the air outlet on the compressor. Both ends of the tubing are the same. Preparing the medication. When you are ready to add the medication, unscrew the top of Dr. Diaz nebulizer cup, and pour in the prescribed medication. Dr. Diaz nebulizer is suitable for 2 ml to 6 ml doses. Screw the top back onto the nebulizer cup and attach either the pediatric mask or the adult mask. Don't lay the flow chamber down on its sides because medication will spill out. Then, plug the power cord into the electrical outlet. Switch on the button on the compressor, and you are ready to use.